Wall Street, Willie. I have a real big question for you. What is compound interest?
Compound interest is interest on interest.
What do you mean by interest on interest?
If you have $100 in the bank and it has 10% rate of interest, on the first year it'll be $10 in interest because 10% of $100 is $10. But in the second year, the interest will be $11 because the interest for $100 is $10 and the extra $10 is another $1. So the total is $11 for the second year, but only $10 for the first year.
Well, why is that even important? It's just interest on interest on interest. Who cares?
Well, it shows that the longer you invest your money for, the quicker your money grows and its growth gets accelerated, and you can make a lot of money with compound interest.
Well, then I really like it, but can you give me a long-term example?
Okay. If there's $100 at 10% rate of interest, in 10 years it'll turn into $259, in 20 years it'll turn into $673, in 30 years, it'll turn into $1,745, and in 40 years, it'll turn into $4,526, and in 50 years, it'll turn into $11,739.
Whoa! That's so awesome! $100 at a 10% rate of interest can turn into $11,739? That's so awesome!
Yes, it is very awesome. That is why compound interest is very important.
Does my bank account give compound interest?
If you leave the interest that you got in your bank account, then yes, you would receive compound interest.
That's great, but does my piggy bank give compound interest?
No, it does not even give interest. Unless your parents secretly sneak money into it.
Thank you very much for teaching me about compound interest, Wall Street Willie.
You're welcome. Remember,
finance is a friend! Hey, little people! If you enjoyed this video or learned something new, please like, share, and subscribe for more Easy Pizza Finance.